chicken coop. So you can see here, they oiled, put the chips down, rolled it in real good, and then they oiled again, sandwiched those chips, sandwiched them, and then they put a cover of chips just so we could drive on it and not get all oily. Eventually the oil will cool and set up. So these top chips will be kind of loose. Kind of make it like a gravelly road type of deal. And then underneath it's all sealed and hard. Yeah, I kind of like the looks of that color too. That's going to match way better DG. It'll match it a lot better than the blue shale would have. Different than say what we put on the road when we're sealing the pavement. Totally different oil.